Hello, hello, Illy AMD Gaming. Today we're just gonna play a game that I have not played honestly since 2013. I was watching somebody play Overwatch or whatever they were just talking about, and I was gonna pick that up, and I completely forgot that I owned Diablo 3. I have none of the actual expansion packs or other content, and I was playing it last night and was really into it. I don't know, I really liked it. So I figured, you know, we play for a little bit, don't know how long this will be, what it'll be about. I just figured I'd record as I went, see if I had anything fun happen. I think I have everything set so it'll look good on record. I'm not really sure. We'll find out. And apparently I have it set to hard. Oh yeah, I stepped it up last night because I was kind of bored. I had it set to normal. Because, I don't know. I have no idea why. Alright. Sorry, I keep always thinking this is going to be WASD. And it is not. So I'm going to get that to stop blinking. Make sure I don't have anything else in my inventory. All this crap to sell. Yeah, I'm pretty... When I logged in, I had this one back when there was the auction house, so I did buy some gear. I didn't actually buy it with actual physical money, because I thought that was ridiculous. I don't pay to play. But I did buy it with, gold. And I got some pretty okay stuff. It's not the best. I'm getting better drops now. I actually just got... this in a drop, actually, which is better, but it doesn't have one thing, which is 119 life after each kill, which is what my entire playstyle hinges upon. But yeah, so I'm gonna go sell this other crap. I mean, I would break it down for just the gear, but I don't care. This stuff drops like, you know, wildfire nowadays. Get rid of it, get rid of it, get rid of it. Garbage, garbage, garbage. Do something else with you. Don't know what, but I'll put you in here for now. Okay. Let's head and have some fun. I'm probably not the best player at this game, to be quite honest with you. I mean, I haven't played it forever, like I said. And, well, I'll wait for this. But, yeah, I mean, I assume everybody has heard of Diablo and at least played one of them. Maybe not have played one of them, but, I mean, I started out playing Diablo 2. Way, way back when it was first out. I bought the expansion back then for it. I loved it. I played on a really crappy computer too, some crappy laptop I owned. And yeah, it was really, really fun. I'm gonna turn this down real quick because this is ridiculously loud. It's a bit too far down. Sorry about that. It was like nailing me straight in my ear, actually. It's weird as that sounds. All right, let's go. Leave this to him. Got some gold. Awesome. But yeah, I used to play it, and I actually, at the time, got grounded. I don't remember what I did, but I got grounded for something, and my parents went on a trip, and at that time at least, and while they were there, I sat, this is back, you know, during dial-up and all that good stuff, because my area did not have broadband or even DSL remotely at the time, and yeah, I played for like literally days. I mean, obviously they caught me because back then on dial-up, somebody tries to call you, it rings busy, and if it rings busy for several hours, you know somebody, you know, is obviously not doing what they, you know, should be doing. Needless to say, I got in trouble. But, you know, it all ended well. I enjoyed it. I thank my brother for not ratting me out, at least at the time. It made it so I could at least, you know, level up. And back then what I would do, a lot of the time, since it was a little bit more of like an open world, I mean, everybody said they played solo. I never played solo. I played solo like once and died like immediately because I had no idea what I was doing. I was far too young to really, not really far too young, but I didn't like really grasp the scope of like what I was supposed to do in the game. You know, obviously like I do now. I mean, I really don't understand the game. Like I don't understand the lore of what this is about other than the absolute basic. But I mean, I understand too much of it, but I really did enjoy playing it. I don't know. It was just a cool online game that I could actually play with actual people. And it was back during, you know, like N64, PS2, I think, maybe? PS1? PS2, I think. And I had a PS2 as well, but it just didn't match up, you know, to this. I think I played it, I think it was Windows 98 was the type of computer I had that I played it on, too. It was crazy. Or was it 95? I had a 95 one that I played on at first. An old laptop that my dad got me, and then I got a slightly better computer for it, but it still wasn't the best. And then, yeah, it was like, why didn't you do a desktop? Well, I needed it actually for school at the time, so because I spent a lot of time back then in a hospital, so I did a lot of my, homework on a computer. I don't know why I'm actually talking about this, but yes, that is stuff that happened. Moving on to Diablo 3, and not my past, which is slightly depressing. I actually do like this game. Like, I mean, I don't know any of the new stuff. I know this is pretty basic, and it's pretty, repetitious after a while. I mean, once you see a couple guys get blown up, you've seen, everything. But I do find it generally fun. Like, I don't know what it is about, maybe just because it's a dungeon crawler, and it's kind of mindless, or at least at the level I am. I remember way, way back, it was not. It was nowhere near that level, and I absolutely sucked at it. And I always had to, open up the game, hopefully get some really good people in. On occasion, I get some. It was absolutely terrible, but, that happens. And it was always good fun. I bought it back when I bought my MacBook at the time, MacBook Pro. And it was like one of the games that they said, oh, you can run this at like 4K or something. So I had a 4K monitor at the time. I'm like, why not try it? And I did, and actually it was pretty awesome. And that was gross. I actually really liked it. And it ran fine, ran 60 FPS at least what I was playing it on. I usually just played it on the laptop screen, so it didn't really matter. I did some max resolution because 1080p just was not cool, because I'd have to scale it up anyway. That was awesome. But everybody's like, why don't you just build a PC for it? Don't like them. Like, this PC here that I'm actually using this, or playing this on, it's strictly for games, nothing else. I hate the font of, like, Windows. Like, it drives me actually just nuts whenever I'm actually doing stuff like this. So, yeah, this is strictly strictly a gaming machine, and that's all it's built for. And when I build the next one, that's all it'll be built for as well. My music stuff will always be on a Mac. I just like it that way. Everybody's free to use what they want. Because I know I'll get total backlash for that, and it's just what I like, and too bad. And nobody can actually make the argument for me to change that. Not to mumble, probably mumble as well. Don't know. Haven't heard the audio yet. But there's another thing. Next month, actually, I'll actually be gone for like two weeks, where I won't have, any content up, unfortunately. I'll try and make something ahead of time. But I'll be going and picking up a bunch of my actual proper gear for making like really good audio, because I actually have a really good mic and I have a really good interface set up for it, but I just don't have it here. It's actually in storage. So I'll be picking that all up so we can, the quality will improve, hopefully. I don't know about too much else, but I do know the quality of that at the very least will improve. So I guess be on the lookout for that. Big changes are coming. I'm frozen. And yeah, but other than that, I mean, what do you guys think of this game? I really enjoy it. I mean, I know it's pretty old now, so I guess the question should be, what did you think of this game? I know it's still going. Like, I saw there's like some other season and something else for it, but it's pretty crazy. And let's get this guy. Okay, I'll just slide over here. Oh, it's a mini boss, or I don't know what we call it. Just a tougher person. Let's finish this off. Okay, I'll just be up here. Actually, let's see, anything good here? Nope, but we'll sell it. More money for some reason. I actually have no idea what I'm getting money for anymore in this game. Let's use this. There we go. Just to speed this up a little bit, because I kind of want to get to the boss here. I didn't get too far in this last night. I got pretty tired after it took a while to download for me. But I got pretty tired, so I'm just like, I kind of want to finish this off. And I'll wait to do the boss tomorrow, if I get the chance. I'll probably die, to be quite honest, since I am 51. Awesome. Anything else cool? It's just a bitter pill. Be useless. And oh, Gloom. What is that? Is it the Pokemon? Skills. Where is that? Is it here? Oh, Shadow Punch. Oh, no, sorry. That was something cool. Reduces the damage to Shadow Punch. Yeah, no, cancel. And you, what are you about? You are... Okay. And, alright. Oh, was it actually in this one? Oh, Bitter Pill. Okay. When a bolt explodes, you have a chance to gain discipline. Fire multiple shots. Freeze and no one. That's a hard choice, actually. Try it. Doesn't matter. Just doing this to have fun, not to, I don't know. Some crazy. Let's, before you go away. Set this up. Set this up. Set up a couple traps. There we go. And wipe them out. I do not like this bolt thing. So it doesn't freeze them like it used to, so yeah. As soon as these are all dead, we're gonna be switching them back. I mean, it's probably more powerful. But, eh. I'll try it for a little bit longer. I don't like it. I'm just gonna leave that. It's magic. How much are you worth? Nothing. Alright, let's keep moving, guys. And, oh, it's this guy. And I'm not freezing him anymore. Damn it. Die. Gremlin, you imp. Whatever you are. No way. I want you to die. Drop something good, damn it. What is going on? No way. No way in hell did it escape. That was just... Sorry. Sorry I didn't talk for that. I was actually getting pretty mad at that. He should not have escaped. I'm sorry. I had him the entire time. That was ridiculous. That is why freezing the enemy is very useful. Anything else that I leave? Nope. Okay. Alright, I'm switching this though. Not that one. Sorry. Wrong button, wrong button. I'm so used to escape being used for just, you know, literally everything. And you're going back to that one because it sucks. It doesn't suck. I just don't like how it is. Like, I'm really set in my ways of how I do stuff now. I don't really need this, but take it. But of how I, like, you know, play and use this. Because this character, I forgot how I, like, played it completely. But it's just kind of, it's like mediocre tank almost. It's not supposed to be because I really can't tank. I mean, I'm an archer. But I play it like half a tank. Mainly because I'm lazy and don't care. So I kind of built it out that way. And I know I should get some people in this, or at least invite, but, you know, I don't play Blizzard games. I think I probably have, like, maybe two friends that do. I'm only friends with one of them on this entire gamescape. So, and I haven't played Diablo with that person since, 2013. So, it's been some time. Why do you suck at aiming? Aim. Alright, well, I'll just keep sitting here, aiming. But, how's it going in your neck of the woods, I guess? There's not too much to say about this game, I'm sorry. Like, I didn't really have much to talk about it, or talk over it about. It's just kind of like, you know, one of those, you know, mindless games. I guess the question is, have you beaten it? And if you did, what did you think? I barely remember it, so it's really hard for me to, you know, comment on it. I do remember that I don't know. I really liked the second one because I wasn't disappointed with the ending. I mean, I got on, did it with, you know, a group of people. Like, I quickly level up, and for some reason my account would get hacked, or I'd do it on, you know, I'd do something really stupid and get banned. I don't remember what, like, the cheats or banned stuff was back then, but I would do something that would get myself banned and have to start a new character. Or I'd I did a hardcore character for my very first character, I think it was. I'm pretty sure. And I completely, died, like, at the end, and I couldn't figure out, like, how to get him back. I didn't know what hardcore meant. That it meant, you know, actual, you know, full-on death. Okay, die. Okay, there we go. And, it was just one of those things. I was, like, freaked out about it. So then after that, after, you know, level this person up, I'm like, how do I level this person up more, or new person up, you know, just as fast? And it was just, join up with a group of people, and, you know, see what happens. And ignore this guy, because he's a jerk. Perfect. Okay, let's get you guys all in. Oh, it's just these things. I don't need to, like, waste anything on them. And I don't actually know what that is when it happens. I don't remember setting it up. Ah, crap, these guys. Please don't tell me they're teleporters. Alright. Bring some of that in. I don't actually even know if I aim half the time. Oh my god. Nope, nope, nope. Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. And I'm marked for death. No, I'm not. Okay, well, I'm marked for death. That's not good. Who marked me for death? Seriously. That's, like, unnecessary. Well, let's kill them all. Whoa. That was terrifying. Well, I hate those things, and I just keep standing in them. That's my fault. But come on. It's annoying. And I shoot again. No, I can't. Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. Where is my other guy? He's being a jerk and not actually helping. Okay. Ah, oh, god, oh, Jesus. I honestly, my most hated creature in this entire dungeon has been the worms, because they're just annoying. They don't do much, they just get in the way. And it, you know, I don't know. They're just unnecessary. Take that, go away. I know a better player would, you know, calculate when to crit, do this, do that. I don't do that. Oh, Brutal Massacre, awesome. That was, like, just a tedious fight right there. And I now feel like, you know, you had people, it'd be faster, but... Alright, do I need this? It's good to sell. Alright, do that. Take that for no reason. If you've ever seen Big Brain from Futurama, you know what that's about. And... it's already here, I think. I guess not. Alright, guys, yeah, I guess this has been Diablo 3. I mean, there's really not much else to say. I want to get at the boss, but I was hoping to be, you know, after that room. But it is unfortunately not, so it's just kinda me playing like this, so maybe what I'll do is, I don't know. This game's been, you know, probably so overplayed. I don't know what it looks like on YouTube. I have not looked it up. I know nothing about how many people play it, if they do play it. I do love the physics when it comes to bodies and stuff flying. There we go. Nope, no you don't. Not worth it standing in that. Come on, die. Stand there, you're trapped. Yes. Yes! It's in the worst place possible, but that's okay. No rares. Or legendaries, I guess is what I'm going for. Just take it all. Got it. There we go. Oh god, I'm just after these things. Well, let's just hope they don't all start shooting poison at me. Get out of here. Get out. Come on. Let's back up. Well, I'm gonna change this from whatever style I'm playing in to this style. Of where I just don't talk and just get really angry if it does not go my way. Like an angry gamer. Or whatever it would be. What the? I guess network problems maybe? Who cares? Come on. Go down. Street 1. I used to set up the one where I summon the spirit. I don't know why. Oh yeah, I dart because occasionally you get, like, frozen or stuck or something. I don't remember which boss area it's from, but it's actually really useful. And you just make, like, right now I just do it and I make a fire trail, which just hurts them. And set this up. Stop. Why are they teleporters? Every single one of them is a teleporter. Like, is that the difference between normal and hard? Is they teleport to just piss you off? Seriously. Screw that. Die. Or I guess that's just their type, is to teleport, which is annoying. Come on, come on. Let's get this over with. Come on, fatty. Get back here. Where do you think you're going? Drop the loot. Come on. We're done. We're done. See? Too fast for you, man. Can't keep up. There we go. Oh, it sounds so mean. Yeah, we'll take it. And nope. Of course I got hit. Can I shoot that? Nope. No need. No need. If you're wondering about the Jamal name, that was actually the name I used to use for, like, everything when I was younger. Don't use it for anything really anymore. I've switched everything to, like, just my musical name stuff. But, yeah. That's something new. That's a bit personal that people did not know, probably. The Elite Aim to Gaming is my, you know, like, slogan stuff. But, yeah. But yeah, I know, I used to use that name for seriously everything. I don't know why, either. I think, I don't know, maybe something in elementary school. People were just like, Jamal. But it had nothing to do with me, or anything at all. I think they were just being dicks. To say the least. But yeah. I don't know. I guess I'm just gonna continue playing this for a little bit. I'm not sure where I will cut off the video to the audio. You might hear me still talk or get angry. But, I'll start being far less direct at this point because, you know, there's not much else going on. I just wanted to record and play, and not much else has happened, you know? It's just a Sunday, so, meh, I guess. Ugh, God dang it, I'm on the wrong side. But, do let me know what you think. Elite Dangerous, if you're, you know, at my channel for that, still is not working for me, and I'm done with it for quite some time here, unfortunately. I might go back to it, you know, if they do fix the controller stuff in the future, but it's not going to be for a while. I mean, the original version works, and I could play that, but I mean, that's only for so long, and the new one obviously does not work. I sent in help tickets and all that good crap, and, you know, let's hopefully, you know, I hope it gets fixed for, you know, not necessarily myself, but for other, you know, just actual players, so they don't, you know, have to experience, you know, reset your keybinds, you know, it'll get better. Let's continue. If there's anything else, you know, you'd like to see or, you know, want me to play that I may or may not own. I don't really own a lot, as I'm not a big gamer as I used to be. It just hasn't been a thing for me. You know, it's that thing about getting older, you just don't game as much. You do, but you don't. At the same time, you become like a more, not casual games, for God's sake, no. But, you know, just less serious gaming. But, if there's anything else that you would want to see, do let me know in the comments below. And if you didn't like this, you did like this, you know, like or dislike it, don't really care either way. I mean, it's going up. I don't know if I'll ever do it again. If it is liked a lot and people want to see, you know, just it playing without me talking, like that is something too. But I mean, it's pretty mundane, so I might just do a level up from, a, you know, zero to, not a zero to hero, but like just a zero to player. Where, you know, I work myself up in this game. Because I do like it. And I have wanted to work, you know, a little bit. To see if I could get better at it. But, that's about everything, guys. I'm gonna keep playing. Might keep recording. Don't know. But, I will see you all next time. Let's keep moving. Next. Let's turn this up. Come on, come on. back up. Stupid teleporters. That horde dying.
Pyrena is faring well through all of this. Bastion's keep is full of death and despair.
She's not some frail little flower, Cormac. She can handle herself.
You're so close now. I can almost feel your breath on my skin. The anticipation is exquisite.
Skipping that. Let's get these things killed. Have a good time with it. Come on. Another one of these things. It just takes so long. Come on. Ah, oh, tank style, thank God. Come on. Okay, let's go after that guy specifically, and hopefully the other guys fall. Stand there. You better drop a rare for this just annoyance. I know you won't, but it'd be nice. Come on. Just fine with me, man. You can fight me here if you want. Stand here and hold on. There we go. And you dropped me a freaking... Lame. And it's garbage. I hate when you get garbage drops, but that is part of the fun. Because maybe you'll get that super awesome one. But I miss the auction house for stuff like that. So gold... I'm gonna steal your gold. Wherever you are, ghouls. It's my gold. Because I am stronger and I take from you. If you want it back, come at me whenever you want to. And I'm electric. Oh yeah, no, it's that, never mind. What the? Something just shot me in a distance. That buff. It was fun while it lasted. Let's go. I don't know why he can't shoot straight, to be quite honest with you. It's baffled me for years. So I started playing, I'm like, why can't you just aim straight? Even when I'm just like clicking it, he spews off like a mad person. I assume it's one of the buffs I have, to be quite honest, it just covers a wide gamut. But seriously, if there's only one enemy, like here he's shooting, you know, relatively straight, and it's just like, what the heck? Why do it now? Let's go. And let me move one of the guys. There we go. Alright. Sorry, I had to look at the time. I didn't want it to be like some ridiculously long thing, but yeah. We'll wrap it up after I finish this floor. If you're still watching. Why? I don't know, but thanks for watching. Do appreciate that. Oh, it's these things. And poison. I hate poison so much. It's just so annoying to work with. Oh, it's... God, I hate these things. There we go. Again. And you can sell it. What's my inventory look like? Not too bad. Okay.
They say that Asmodan is the greatest battle commander in all the burning heavens.
Not there yet. Almost there. Tank and fire. Oh, there we go. This is the right way. People are still here. Almost there. Thanks, chap, for the heal. Didn't tell you to do anything. What do you actually have? Not much. I did upgrade you a little bit. Do you have anything else you can do? No? Just kinda self taken care of. Alright. How did I get the checkpoint outside of there? Alright, guys. No, gals. What?
I can't do that.
Alright, well, we'll just go on the other side. Okay, never mind. No, I can't. I was gonna say we're gonna take off from there because I'm kinda, you know, not tired of playing, but I, you know, tired of recording. But we'll see where this leads me. What happens if I can teleport out or if I'm forced to fight? Because it looks like I'm gonna be forced to fight. Oh, it's just this spider.
That would not be wise.
Alright, let's witness this and then we'll be done. I guess.
Oh, yes. I've been looking forward to this.
Wonderful. I keep wanting WASD to do something. Aim down here into the land that I can't see. She must not be there. Like, that's one of the things that I don't like, is that I can't control the camera. Like, I get why, but it's one of those things that I wish I could do. And I really hate spiders in real life and in video games. Well, this thing only has, I guess if you count the arms, it has 8 legs. But it's essentially only has 6 main legs. Oh, this is why I have this. There she goes. I'll stay around these things. For no other reason than it'd be nice to. So they take care of all the small fry while I just kind of walk around. Unless there becomes a lot of them, of course. Then I'm kind of screwed. But then she comes back, which is perfect. I just kind of want to pin her between it. If that makes any sense. Let's bring out a third one. Don't do much, but they do, if I remember, I do either shadow or fire damage. I don't remember which. Health. There we go. There we go. Can't move, can you? How's it feel? How's it feel? I don't have to web you. I freeze you. Some health, even though I don't need it. I might level to 52 by the end of this. Maybe. It's actually pretty unrealistic. But it'd be nice if I did, if I keep giving these like, bonuses. Oh, there you are. Now, that's why I don't ever use, like, what do you call it, my large attack, my AoE attack on bosses. It doesn't really, they just move away from it and never hits them. Ugh, come on. Yeah, sand and fire should be, like, your biggest weakness. Your spider. Spider is like fire. Three, two, there you go. Ah, crap, I sent that to the wrong spot. Oh well. Snoozy, hey, not snoozy lose, I guess that happens. Come on. Almost there. Almost gotcha. Come on. Come on. I think the name of this video will be called Diablo 3 Shenanigans, because, I mean, really nothing happens. And I'd feel bad, you know, if somebody watched this expecting to get good information, and all they do is get somebody just playing Diablo 3. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. Die. Die, 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 die. Ah. Ah. Some of these build up. I think that's how it works. Where are you? Where are you? Oh, being shot by everything. Awesome. Here we go. Beat the boss. Had some good times. Thanks for watching, everyone. Thanks for sticking with it. If you did, if you didn't, no worries. This was just me messing around with some Diablo 3, not 2. Diablo 3. Completed quest while we were at it. Had some good times. Got a lot of gear. What do I have? A flawless ruby. I don't really need any of this stuff, but I'll take some of it. I should really be looking at it, but meh. But yeah, this has been Diablo 3. Thanks for sticking with me. I know I didn't talk really at the end there, but I was just, you know, playing the game, having some fun. So yeah, I will see you next time. I'll just take it solid. I need to go back.